guys, what's up, good morning, welcome back to our channel, the Schubert couple channel. All right, I just mix it up. All right, for today's video, mga tumiog Brisbane to see his mom, and I don't know what's gonna happen. So yeah, samahan niyo po kami sa aming journey for today. It's Sunday, so I hope everyone had a good day. Punta ng simbahan. So actually, hindi kami makakapunta kasi nga we're going somewhere else. But anyhow, mag-iingat po kayong lahat.
Hello, how are you today? Hope you're having a good Sunday morning. We will see you soon.
Hi, we're heading to Brisbane, to Cleveland, on and the beautiful bayside to see my mum and remove some rubbish from her house. See you there.
See you there. All right then. See you later. Bye-bye. I'm going to show you the road. So we had a beautiful sunny day. So you can see it's bluey. All right guys, I'll show you later. I'll update you later when we get there. Bye for now. Hello guys, before we're going to Brisbane, dito muna kami sa Costco. May bibilhin kami kasama ko. So mag-grocery muna kami here before we're going to Brisbane. Let's go.
One of these.
And one. Good, very good.
Is that your hot dogs over here? I don't know.
No, on the other side.
All right, let's
there.
Okay, we'll just go down this way.
Just there, just keep moving. And then I also need a bread.
All right.
Good. Oh, look what I've found. Longganisa, sweet and garlic pork sausage. Let me try. Yeah, see, the sign is the Philippines. It's
12. That's enough.
12 pieces?
Yeah.
Can I get another one?
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
I'll just try that one for a change.
Yes, you
Beef
can.
Beef stroganoff.
Okay, you can.
Okay.
So yeah, that's yummy, honey.
There you go. Okay,
and
let's go.
What else?
Let's just go and get some food. That's enough.
Okay.
Okay, there it is. Oh my God.
Hi mga loves, natapos na rin kami mag-grocery. So, ayan po. Papunta na kami ng counter. Yan po, makikita nyo po, napakarami pong pumipila kasi it's because Sunday. So, mahaba po talaga ang pilahan. So, meron po kami nabili na tinapay, hot dog, coffee and coffee mate, tapos may longganisa akong nakita, so ginawa ko ng dalawa para naman may stocks tayo, no?
So nakahuma namin sa Costco inside, so dito kami outside, we're gonna put our stuff in the car.
I think we're gonna go this way.
So yeah. So dito kami sa car park, so John's gonna open the car and we put all the stuff in the fridge. You want me to give it to you?
Hand it
to you? Okay.
So karon gipamutang na namo among gipang grocery sa fridge, no? So happy ra sad baya ko nga naming fridge nga pareha sa amo nga masimig la ko lakaw, so at least makapamutang mi og mga pagkaon diha ilim noon ana ba. Happy ra kay ko. So at first nang duha ko paliton ba namo ng fridge o dili, pero sige na, diyan ganahan di siya ana. Good.
Let's go.
So karon kay gipanggutom naman ni no kay after sa among grocery nga pinaspas ra kaayo, so gigutom na gyud mi, kawala man mi anang breakfast. So nakapit mi diri sa may Kulula ba something papuntang Brisbane kung saan kami pupunta. So nag-stop over kami para kakain. So ito yung napili ko, I have what is this? It's like a proper meal, but we don't have rice. May ano siya, potato, tapos may sweet potato, pumpkin, sorry, and then with the gravy with the pork crackling as well. So meron din siyang cauliflower and yung isa na kulay puti. Kalimutan ko yung name. But anyhow, masarap po talaga. Sarap, nasarap po ako dyan. Para po kung, oh, ay heaven. Masarap po yung lasa. So, mga hindi pa po nakapunta, to those traveling tapos nagugutom kayo, Char, puntahan niyo po yung restaurant na yan na maganda po. Meron po silang proper meal. So, actually, may ano po naman dyan sa loob. May McDonald's, may KFC or something. Different restaurants inside, pero mas pinili ko po yan kasi para maiba naman siya kasi lagi na tayong fast food, so at least ito siya healthy kasi may gulay. Para proper meal talaga, kumbaga, for me yan. Kain ako ng kain kasi nasasarapan at gutom na talaga ako dyan. So at least bago kami makarating doon sa pupuntahan namin, so busog na po tayo. Ready na po tayo sa ating gagawin, you know. Tingnan mo naman ang pagsubok ko dyan. Diyos ko inday! Hello, tapos na po tayo sa ating pagkain, no? Sa ating lunch. So papunta na po tayo sa Cleveland, Brisbane, kung saan yun ang destination natin. So mag-iingat po lahat ng pumupunta dito na way kasi may mga cameras po everywhere. O galiin po, naka-follow kayo sa speed limit para wala pong police. Kasi police is just around the corner, yo. Pag makita kayo, nakulagot kayo. Ayan, dumating na pala kami sa bahay ng mama ni Jan. So nakapag-sit up na tayo ng camera, no? Sorry. All right. Let's start. Pagdating namin, nakabalot na po pala ng plastics yung mga ilalagay namin sa ano namin, sa sasakyan namin. So which is mas madali na lang po. So binilisan po natin ang ating video, no? Ginawa po natin 5 times para hindi po kayo mabagot kakapanood. Pero kung nanood pa rin kayo hanggang ngayon, maraming salamat po, and don't forget to follow us and give us a thumbs up. So yun lang, follow for more updates. So ito palang ano, no, yung ma'am pala ni Jan ayaw po ng camera. So maigi na pong bilisan natin yung ano natin, yung speed natin kasi for privacy.
It fit underneath there.
Ayan, sumampan ako sa car tapos iniabot na lang ni Jan ang mga dapat ilagay sa car. Tapos yan yung may dalawang carpet dyan na maganda pa naman pero kailangan lang linisan. No? Napakabigat po talaga. Tapos naisip ko nga sa Pilipinas to, naku, gamit na gamit to lalo na sa bahay namin. So haya, naglagay na po pala kami ng net para po for safety sa while driving. Wala pong mga nahuhulog ba para iwas po aksidente. So ayan, nilagyan na lang po namin dyan for safety. So yun na nga, nung napunta na kami sa dam, wala na po akong video kasi napakahirap po mag-video-video pa doon. Tapos yun, salamat sa panunood ng marami.